convert it into a smart object again. After that, turn the text layer that you hid earlier back on and place it above the shadow. The next step is to add a gradient. I've already chosen a black gradient, but you can select your own. If you can't find the gradient tool, select the zoom tool first, then look for the gradient tool in the toolbar. Open the gradient settings, go to basics, and choose the style you want.